A Clay County, Indiana man is killed after a motorcycle wreck. It happened yesterday afternoon near State Road 42 and Cunot Cataract Road in Owen County. Police say 43-year-old Jeffrey Hoke of Carbon was riding a Harley-Davidson with a female passenger. They say he was traveling under the speed limit when somehow he got off the road and hit a utility pole. Hoke was pronounced dead at the scene. The female passenger was injured and taken to Putnam County Hospital.